I'm interested in your service.
Right, Mick, my mother's just been shot. Keeper's Cottage shot. My mother's just been shot. Keeper's Cottage shot. I'm running for my life. He's just shot my mum, do you know?
Has someone been shot, you say?
Yes. I don't know whether I'm going to be alive if I go back in there.
The distressing and final phone call from Lucy Lee to police moments before she was shot dead. Police would find her body with that of her mother, Christine. Their murderer was her partner, John Lowe, who was 82 at the time. He's now serving a life sentence. But ever since his conviction in 2014, there have been questions over how Surrey police handled the case, specifically the firearms in Lowe's possession at his puppy farm near Farnham. Just months before the killings here, police seized John Lowe's weapons after an allegation he'd threatened to kill his partner. But five of those shotguns were later returned to him by Surrey police. He went on to use them so horrifically. Now the Independent Police Complaints Commission has condemned that decision and expressed concern over a number of staff.
Our findings fall into two parts. We had some failings by two individuals, police members of staff working in the firearms licensing team, and we had organisational failings in relation to how they were managed and supervised.
Christine Lee's surviving daughter had already criticised Surrey police after the trial 3 years ago.
To society, allowing him to kill and kill again. John Lowe pulled the trigger, but it was Surrey police who put the gun in his hand.
Today, Stacey Banner backed the IPCC findings. She said, "It is devastating to see your worst fears confirmed in black and white about how those entrusted with the public safety can abuse and neglect their powers. But for the police's failings, my mum and sister would be here today. Now, I want to see change nationally on how the police deal with firearms licensing." The force has apologised to the women's families. One civilian staff member has been sacked for how they handled this case. Two others are facing disciplinary hearings for misconduct. Julia Drucker, 5 News, Surrey.